Over the last few weeks, we have done several improvements to the barn, one of which is we added about 10 truckloads of dirt to build up the floor. Dirt had a lot of clay in it to make it firm to get ready for our spring show calves that we will be getting the 23rd of March. And also, where I'm standing is new concrete that Mr. Geis's class poured last week for our new pig nursery. So our pigs will farrow in here, have baby pigs, and we'll keep the pigs in here on this nice clean surface until they're about 30 pounds or so.